tired having to chase these wide receivers down in the end zone every other series. And congratulations.
He's caught three balls in all for 166 yards. And it was Patrick Mitchell who fell down.
We talk a lot about the speed of Scott and Rowe, but you should give a lot of praise to David Lowery. It is extremely hard to throw the long pass like that. It takes touch, timing.
Lowry's down 12 for 17 for 341 yards. BYU has passed for 281 yards on 14 of 27 by getting off. The two teams have combined to rush for 137 yards. Our statistician, Tony Burke, going to need a new calculator at halftime. 10 seconds on the 80-yard pass to fall. 16 seconds on the 70-yard. Four passes of over 30 yards for David Lowery for a total of 286 yards. And a couple of others that couldn't have gone, but were dropped.
Screen, he'll come across. You notice the free safety. He had gone to the left side to help out number one, Patrick Rowe, and that's the beauty of this offense.
Lowery to the end zone, touchdown. Marshall Faulk. His fourth touchdown of the night.
Record.
for San Diego State. The previous mark, 536 yards by Todd Santos against Stanford in 1987. That one a gain of 26.
Post pattern, Lowery shows that he has the arm to throw the quick strike. The free safety did not have time to come over and hit him.
San Diego.